Now we return with an update on the kidnapping situation that happened recently. Forensic specialists were able to confirm the suspicious assault and the kidnapper is the owner of the infamous Internet service named Millie. Now officially took a trial known for having SMTG unwillingly on the server.
While the detail of the current Amber Alert's terrible situation, we can give some intel been found of the supposed kidnapper, known for being an owner of a questionable streaming service. Mr. Puzzles had a troubling childhood. Known to not have any friends or family to love, he turned to watching television to get a break from his troubles. He became so obsessed with television that, according to eyewitnesses, cut off his own head and replaced it with a TV.